We'd like to say a few words about adultery. It's coming back. And we thought that we would take advantage of its return to examine adultery in three countries. And it's very important that you remember the order of the countries, because you will find that our accents are indistinguishable from one another. The countries are America, England, and France. First America, then England, finally France. All three scenes are adulterous. All three scenes take place in the lobby of a hotel.
Louise, where were you? I've been going out
darling,
of my
please
mind.
Please don't yell at me.
Darling, to be doing this terrible thing and to be late on top of
I'm
it.
I'm sorry.
No, we mustn't.
Please don't yell at me.
Oh, God, I feel awful.
Oh, God, what kind of a person must I be to be doing a thing like
this? I'm sick. I'm physically sick with guilt.
Oh, God, guilty, I tell you.
I know.
I never felt just so rotten.
I know.
Just dirty.
I know.
Just...
All right. You want to know how I feel?
I do. I know.
George is my best friend.
He's your best friend.
He's my best friend.
He's my husband.
Oh.
Oh, one of the sweetest, gentlest people.
No, he's a saint. No, he's a saint.
Oh, what a good person he is.
He's a saint. The man is a saint.
Yeah, you're right. He's a saint.
He happens to be the only saint I know.
Oh, yes. He's very...
He's a kind.
Isn't he?
A loving.
Oh, you don't know.
Trusting.
Trusting, you don't know.
Oh, no, of course
no, I know. No, you don't know how he trusts me. He trusts... I couldn't do it if he didn't trust me.
Oh, Louise.
I never felt so rotten, and you know what? I'd like to just kill myself, but you know I'm too weak even for that. Isn't that funny? I'm too weak even for that. If I could just slit my throat, if I had the nerve.
You want to know how I feel? Listen, if I hadn't already rented that room, I'd say forget it.
Hello, Louise.
Hello.
Lovely to see you.
Thank you.
You are somewhat earlier than usual.
Yes, huh? Yes.
Oh, I was looking at my watch as you came in, and I said, there's Louise, she's early.
Yes, well, I am. I'm early.
Nice to have the extra time.
Yes.
You've had your hat reblocked.
Oh, it's not my hat. It's George's.
Is it really?
Yes, it is George's hat. Do you like it?
Oh, yes. I've often admired it on George.
Yes, and on me.
Yes. It suits you very well. Yes.
Thank you.
Lovely.
I thought it was becoming.
Lovely.
I thought, I think I'll just try it on, you know. And I did. I think it's very nice. It suits me.
It does, yes. Of course, you can wear a hat.
Thank you.
So can George.
Yes.
You can both wear hats.
And do.
I don't wear them myself.
Don't wear them.
No, you've probably noticed. You've never seen me in a hat. No. I don't like them. No. I feel like a ninny in a hat.
Like a ninny.
Yes, they're stupid things. They change my face. I've tried them on once or twice, but I just don't like hats. They frighten me. I won't have them around the house. I hate hats.
And yet your brother wears a hat.
Yes, I know. I saw Piggy trevailing as I was waiting for
you. Oh, did you really?
Yes, you know her, fat Piggy.
Oh, I do, I know. Yes, yes.
God, she's fat.
Just a big, fat woman.
Yes, I don't think I've seen anyone as fat as Piggy.
No, I don't think anybody is.
No,
she's really fat.
She's basically fat.
All the way through.
Yes, just fattest damn woman in London.
Well, really. In the world,
oh,
so
yes.
I thought.
I don't think anyone needs to be that.
No,
just
you know,
huge,
I don't think anybody does.
Just
monstrous. Yes.
Enormous, yes. Just inhumanly fat.
Humanly, yes, yes.
Great
tub of a woman.
Yes.
Yes. It's just fat. Can't say it enough times, really. Just the language.
Just. Fat. Such a surprise to see her, actually. She's lost a lot of weight.
How does she look thin?
Fat. Yes, she thinks fat, you see.
Yes.
And that means that she's going to be fat.
Yes, think fat, be fat.
Yes. Oh, it's called a past.
Oh, is it really?
Yes.
Oh, I didn't know it was that late. Have you booked the room yet?
Oh, yes, it's all booked.
Got the key with you?
Yes.
Oh, then should we just get on?
Louise. Don't look at me for just a moment.
All right.
Darling.
Yes?
This isn't easy, but...
Yes?
When we're alone...
Yes?
And we've locked the door...
Yes?
And there's no one there but... You and I?
Yes.
Louise?
Yes.
Could I try on your hat?
How are you? What?
Where's George?
No, my husband?
Yes, you?
Well, darling, I don't know. Didn't you bring him?
Oh, Lulu.
What?
You said you're going to bring George.
No, darling.
Yes, sure.
What he's going to say to me. Lulu,
you said to me, you bring the wine, I bring George.
No.
Yes, sure.
No, darling, you said to me, I bring the wine, I bring George too.
Oh, Lulu.
Oh, no. You forgot?
Yes.
Oh. You'll be so hurt. You'll think we did not want him.
Oh, Lulu. Oh. I feel awful.
Oh, shame on you.
I already rented the room.
Oh, no.
Yeah, sure. I rented the room.
Oh, no.
I don't know. We may as well go.
Yes.
But it won't be the same without George.